One of the most haunting parts on side two is this lovely, really melodic section which starts with this compressed guitar. This gorgeous melody, and with Angharad Brinn singing it, and these lovely chords, which leads into this sort of mandolin section.